The following contest is a tag team tables match. Introducing first, from Beverly Hills, California, Illustrious Man D.
You're looking for someone who stands by their allies and is good for their word. This is who you're looking for.
The only word this person's good for is doormat. It's written right in their face.
She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
And representing the Red Army from Hollywood, California, Illustrious Redhead Christy.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time, and this woman is the reason why.
They are ready for battle.
And the Nice Girls.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start. And the countdown is almost over. Table match underway. It's going to take setting up a table and putting your opponent through it to win.
It's the combatant who has the most sadistic mind, who often prevails in these matches. The superstar with the creativity to find an inventive way to use the table.
Standing moonsault!
Nice. That'll either wake you up or knock you out. 450 splash!
She steers clear of that one.
450 splash.
Corey, there are many ways that things can backfire during a tables match. How do you prevent that?
You can worry that your opponent might move just in time, but worrying doesn't get you very far. You have to accept that those are the risks you're going to take when going into a tables match.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Attacking the opponent's back.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Perch on the middle rope.
Wow, look at that agility.
She's taking some big hits here. Body shot. A right to the gut. Oh, what a chop. And now tying up the leg.
Straight to the knee.
She responds with a counter.
instant replay ready.
She returns the favor there.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, moonsault!
Man, did you see the height on that?
Oh, no! Up into the torture rack.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now. Pinpoint kick to the mat.
Huge boot.
Taking it outside the ring now. Well scattered reversal there. And this match will head back to the ring. She scores big with the counter.
She's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Roundhouse kick on the mark. She sent flying out. Oh, vicious body shot. No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Torturous focus on the ring. Ooh.
And back into the ring she goes. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
She's pulling out a table, adding some furniture into the mix here.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have... She got through the table, and this one's over.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Tremendous win in this tables match. One of the best table matches I've ever seen.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.